information on your pilots made out that helicopter they're shooting at.
I'm nails, I'm just going to sit here, face it.
We're in the hole.
See? Nothing happened.
Alright, again, just give you...
I can't count the amount of times I ate shrapnel or bullets in the jackal suit.
Go, let's go. I'm going to push past one.
Okay. Bunny, the target vehicle is now not static any further, it's now moving up. Copy, thanks.
Yeah. RPGs on the hill, left and right.
Yeah, we have
to. Keep going. Delta, you guys good?
Delta is good.
We're
in an ambush.
Yeah, Delta is good.
If you want to go left, maybe I think you want to go to the
shooting control. Just keep on the road and keep driving. Keep pushing through.
Oh shit, I've got to lose control.
Oh, my friends.
FYI, the
Someone said tank.
Just
mention the contact. Oh shit! Fox four.
One Delta.
Got a damaged wheel.
Take a shot.
We take fire front left.
Can we dismount?
Yep, dismount.
Where was the contact?
Don't know.
You see the indicator?
Yeah, let's not bunch up, guys.
That's where we took fire from.
Yeah.
Blue team, you guys okay?
Moving to those rocks, front.
Yeah, we broke through like 50 meters down the road.
Okay, it's got contact on the roof.
Okay, look down there. What I'm noticing is on the CTAP is that the first, as soon as we start moving, the enemy vehicle starts moving as well. It's always staying ahead of us. We need to work out how to get around it and get two sides on it.
Keep stopping, that's the main problem.
Got armed combatant to our front, north face, down the road on top of the buildings.
Understood, I don't have a solution, I do apologise, but I'm just trying to work out why it's not going anywhere.
Yeah, no, it's fine, it's understandable. Okay, we'll mount up from the front now, let's see if we can get into this town down to our west.
Okay, what's my contact report heard?
Sorry, I did miss it.
Okay, you'll be driving into armed combatants down on the next buildings.
Copy.
Okay, stop.
Right, someone needs to cut over here. We need. Can you see on the CTAP what's going on, Bunny? They're cutting back on themselves again.
Okay, just hold for now, guys. We're just going to discuss it with the fire team, section leads.
Hey guys, so basically what's happening is, I don't know if you've got some
down
there.
Just push down the road.
We're done.
Yeah, we can't see his tracker, so we can see our own section.
To your north on the road.
Stop it. Okay, so basically what's happened is we've gone north, okay? The road then goes to a junction, and then goes east and west. The 10 marker has turned to the west and is going south again. So basically what happens is every time we move, it moves. When we stop, it stops. I've turned around to Bunny and just said, this is what's going on. So we've got to try and work out how to get back and at least get it from two sides, because we're just going to chase around in circles otherwise. I believe that's what he's trying to sort out now. Does that give you an update?
Yeah, to be fair, if we're speaking like in scenario,
yeah,
we can track them, then they can track us. So.
Well, I know. Well, it's being Zeus. They know exactly where we are, what we're doing, and what we're not doing. However, if it's going to stay on the road at the moment, us just chasing it, it's got so many options, it can just run away. There is obviously a Zeus driving that vehicle.
The contact in the compound has moved from down from the roof to somewhere in between the buildings.
I still see him on the roof, May 1st.
Well, then we had a second one.
Are you firm? There's more than two down there.
Yep.
Okay, guys, unanimous decision. We will be pushing out.
Was there an explosion behind or in front of us?
Hey guys, keep going.
Must have been behind us.
Okay, 1-1 Delta is moving out.
Let's not forget Apollo.
Yeah, I see him. He's getting in, maybe?
Apollo, get on the bus, mate. Okay guys, mount up.
Are we really driving up?
Yeah.
We are.
We'll be cutting the corner.
We're gonna get killed as we go there.
I don't know.
That's safer. We'll follow.
Okay. Who wants to live forever anyway?
Yeah, that speaker on, please. That is fucking dreadful. 1-3 push forward. 1-3 going to lead.
Hey, 1-3 is taking lead. Hold.
Okay, Citrip is unanimous decision from all section leads that we'll continue following the road. We're not sure if the vehicles will make it over this terrain. So we'll just try to catch 1-0 up.
We're driving through all those compounds.
Yeah, no visibility either. It's just dust.
Bunny, if you're not the front seat, you're back. Don't worry about it. Yeah, we're back.
Sorry, I'm being very difficult to hear you.
Oh, fuck.
Bunny's vehicle doing
that. It was on two wheels. Oh, fuck.
Jackal!
I got pulled.
Keep going.
Blue, we might need you. Okay, wait, mount up. White, mount up on the coyote.
No, there's more cover here. It's better.
Check for the rocks.
Can we dismount, please?
Dismount, move back.
In. Master, let's go. Man down, let's go. Keep pushing. Okay, Blue, Delta has dismounted, we are moving back into town. Apollo, do you
Delta,
copy?
Delta, keep pushing, if you can.
Bunny, did you just pass us in a vehicle?
Yeah, sorry, we lost our vehicle, so try mount up. If your vehicle is fine, mount up and keep pushing. Okay, Blues, Delta, move back up. Sorry, it is a bit chaotic, guys. I know it's a bit... Sorry, Apollo, I know you weigh a ton.
Short south. Not yet.
Everybody in?
Mounted.
Right, Delta's coming up.
Okay, stop. Move over to the left. Move over to the left and spark up behind this compound.
There's a wall.
Grab the wheel, buddy.
Yeah, sure.
Buddy, where would you like us, mate? Behind us.
Oh, he's just leaving.
Okay, go. Behind White. Let's. We're trying to catch up with 1-0. Sorry, guys, it's really chaotic.
Watch out for whoever this is.
We're just fucking going around circles. He's gonna run out of room soon. Oh well, it's easy. It's like watching England playing.
Yeah, to be fair, I haven't seen a single contact.
Couldn't miss that tank.
It's the only fit one.
I've always hated these constellations.
Push the left if you can around the space on cross off road.
I'm not sure if this is actually some kind of stupid combination.
Go left.
Contact on the road, west. Shit, I can't see anything.
Tank in the T junction.
Blue, did you guys get a round?
More or less.
Okay, see ya. Just try and get around if you can.
This is impossible to edit in a video because I can't tell a coherent story.
Don't worry about
good
it.
Jackal front. Okay, we've got a truck in the road. Somebody, they're engaging it.
Controlled air, I think. By default.
No. Oh, yeah. You first, you're commander.
What are they engaging?
Who's commander?
Me, Blue Max.
Okay, Blue. Decision, do you want to go through the town or around it? I think we should go through it and blow everything to fuck. Yeah, but that vehicle up front might be an ID. Okay, let's move around to the right then. Move around to the right. Copy.
Hey, follow on.
Today, bitch.
Guys, still stay frosty. Watch out for other people behind us. Yeah, copy. Vehicle on the road.
Contact front.
Yeah, got
reloading.
He's not firing on us, though.
He's looking at us. God, I can't see anything. Then. Do you want me to pop smoke?
Bunny, just letting you know one of our wheels is fucked. Okay, copy. Okay, we're going to push through to the edge of this town. Keep going, keep going.
Okay, is our vehicle good, White?
Yeah, I'm just going left.
Yeah, I know. Get to the other side of this compound and then pull in behind it, okay?
Yeah, there's White to our left.
Okay, Blue, if you can change tyre quickly, do it. White, just get into a position to cover.
Which tyre is it?
I don't know.
Alright, okay, so middle, right.
This one went down.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, this one's down. This one.
Do we have a spare wheel?
We should have. Ace.
There we go. Nope, we don't have any.
Maybe the Jekyll have one?
But yeah, we have no wheels.
Fuck.
Somebody told Bunny we have no wheels.
Enemy contact, west-southwest. Not firing in
hazard. Fear to fire on anything that looks hostile.
Two contacts down.
Yeah, Bunny, we have no spare wheel.
You can take it off one of the other vehicles.
Is your vehicle...
No, it has this thing where you always go to the right, not right, and you can only drive like 50 kilometers.
Can we balance it by taking the equivalent off the other side?
Keep moving, because we just need to get to 1-0. So, we'll move slow so that we'll keep pace with you guys then. Okay.
That's gonna be a pain.
It's gonna be annoying, but we have to get to 1-0.
Everyone mounts up.
Yeah, I think I'm probably
getting shot.
Apollo, jump in, son. Apollo, get on the bus, mate.
Get in the bang bus.
Front.
Going left or right? Suicide.
Blue, you guys good?
Not really.
Not really, no. Nah, I can't shoot at them though.
The truck's pretty undrivable. We really do need a spare wheel.
Okay, copy. Okay, try and make it to our location. We'll cover you.
North on the hill. Direct north, first building, top floor. Medic!
Yeah, I'm getting there, just self-managing.
Okay, I'm back up.
guys, we are close to one zero's location. Heal up and we'll try to get out of this location. We've got friendlies inbound to help us.
Got a casualty in the coyote. Coming in. Yeah. Ah, come on!
I can't shoot the gun. It's jammed.
There's contact at east on the hill. Throw the club from what you're facing there. On the hill. Front.
Northwest of the hill, there's another section.
Shit, north. Careful shooting north. There's friendlies over there.
Whoever was on the gun of Delta is, looks like he's dead or unconscious.
Be asterisk. See? Reloading the 50. Contact northeast.
Take some sort of cover. I don't know how you're not unconscious.
Because I'm harder than the rest.
And I'm taking. And I'm.
Did he? Man down.
Right. There's also one. This side.
Down, down, or just.
No, he needs medics.
I'm on Jamster, in the house.
Copy, wait one.
Okay, copy. We'll try to deal with him then.
Right, I've done a corner case on his own.
Northeastern Street.
Defensive perimeter.
Jen says good in like 20 seconds.
Copy that. I'm gonna need you outside on me when you're done. JD's down. Anyone got eyes on 1-0? Okay, defense perimeter guys now. Try to secure the area as much as possible.
There's only three guys of 1-2 left, so I'm just gonna take them out to the west and just see, just get position
right,
there.
Stop bleeding.
Okay. Right. Guys from 1-2 that are left, we're defending the west.
Fuck this gun.
Keep a perimeter, so I'll make.
Alright. How many guys you got?
I've got off that gun, I'm going for medic.
Contact single infantry 220, medium.
Maestro, can you hear me, alright?
Okay. 1-3 is 8.
Copy that. Can you hear me, okay? Maybe on the east side of can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah,
who are you talking to?
I think we've got some shooters to the north.
Huh? Asterix, who are you talking to?
Good times, okay. Okay, Shim, would you copy that?
I got fucking fragged by a grenade.
And now we're moving just across the road from
one. Asterix, Apollo, who are you talking to?
I'm really not sure. I thought I was not even talking to anybody then.
Okay. Could you just check me over? I'm pain and.
You're bleeding out of seven
times. Yeah,
sorry, I'm having comms issues. I do apologise.
We have a contact at 220, single infantry, 150 metres.
Oh, right, cool. I guess I drifted through there after I got shot in the head.
Cool. Okay, check everyone. How's everyone doing?
I'm just getting patched up.
My staff is painted.
The max green.
Assembly of us, we abandoned our.
Yeah, me first is green and I'm treating somebody from 1-3 right now.
Copy that. Okay, so 1-0 is secure. We are just now going to secure the area and then find out what we're gonna do from there on. Yeah, this is Asterix and Mastero on our way to you, Bunny.
We need a.
They're out of my range.
Apollo, are you still up?
Yep. Guys, we've got contacts north northeast, far top of that hill, engaging us.
Guys, you probably don't want to go out there.
you've got contacts to the southwest.
You missed me, Delta.
Delta, did you miss me?
Nope.
Well, fuck you and your mother. Okay, guys, dig in. Hold the position. We'll be here for a while. Copy that.
Luke, can you hear me on local?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna roll up on that ridge.
Jamster, you good?
I'm green.
I was gonna say, do you want to push up here? Just clear up this
place. Yeah, I was engaging with some guys on the hill that just got wrecked by 50s, so yeah, sure.
Hey.
Well, my ego's ruined.